If you are interested in the field of nutrition, the University of Delaware offers the following degrees: Nutrition and Dietetics, Nutrition and Medical Sciences, and Nutrition.
The University of Delaware offers students an excellent opportunity to gain knowledge and experience in the field of nutrition. We offer three specific majors. The first major is Nutrition and Dietetics. Students who are interested in becoming a registered dietitian nutritionist would engage in the Nutrition and Dietetics major. Students who are interested in working in the community or interested maybe in going to an accelerated nursing program would want to consider the nutrition major. And lastly, our third major is Nutrition and Medical Sciences. And this major is really a strong science-based curriculum that's designed for individuals who are interested in going to medical school, graduate school, or achieving some type of advanced degree such as physical therapy.
The Nutrition and Dietetics major is for students who are interested in becoming a registered dietitian nutritionist.
RDNs are nutrition and food experts who translate the science of nutrition into practices that support healthy living. To become a registered dietitian, one needs to complete a bachelor's degree in nutrition and dietetics, complete a 9 to 12 month internship, and pass the National Registered Dietitian Examination.
To become a registered dietitian, you need to go through the internship process where basically you cycle through all the different fields where dietetics applies. So you go through a clinical, a food service, and a community rotation.
What an RD does and what it's perceived as is a little different. You can look into a book as long as you like and get a pretty good idea of the role nutrition plays in the human body. But when you're faced with a patient that comes from a variety of backgrounds, diverse socioeconomic status, personalities, you really can't read up on that book.
The Dietetics and Nutrition major provides a strong foundation in basic science courses such as chemistry and biology, nutrition courses such as micro and macronutrient metabolism, medical nutrition therapy, nutrition counseling, and community nutrition, as well as general courses in psychology, statistics, and economics.
I think something unique we offer is a lot of experiential opportunities, whether that be in the community, outside the classroom, where it's focused on research, so it's kind of in addition to your school studies. I think we have a lot of great opportunities for students to get engaged and involved and experience what it is to be practicing the skills that they're learning.
Registered dietitian nutritionists work through the community in hospitals, clinics, public health agencies, fitness centers, food management, universities, research settings, the food industry, and private practice to improve the nutritional status of individuals and communities.
Part of my job responsibilities are to do high-risk counseling. I do nutrition education for pregnant women and children who are at high risk. I develop nutrition education for in-staff development. I approve or not approve, depending on the case, special formulas for babies who aren't doing well on the standard formulas.
My duties here at the Helen Graham Cancer Center are to provide the up-to-date research-based nutrition information so that the cancer patients can have the absolute best outcome before, after, and during their cancer treatment here at the Cancer Center.
On the med-surg floor, you'll see patients with diabetes, heart disease, heart failure, something as simple as cellulitis where they need IV antibiotics. You'll see the COPD patients.
I will see as many as 14 patients a day. I also teach a lot of classes to our patients and sometimes to the community and sometimes to other employees within the system. I am a program manager, so it's my responsibility to make sure that all of our nutrition materials are sort of up to date. We're, you know, working with the latest information and using the latest methods of getting that information to the patients.
I also think being a registered dietitian has great benefits, so I am a registered dietitian as well. It's something that I think shows that you have that nutrition expertise and you see things from a clinical mindset, but you also can see a public health basis and then how to kind of apply it at a practitioner level.
The Nutrition and Medical Sciences major involves the integration of nutrition science with science courses such as chemistry, biology, and physics to build a strong science foundation.
I want to become a physician assistant. I've wanted to do that since high school.
As a nutritional science major, in the beginning of the curriculum, we learned a lot about how chronic diseases are affected by nutrition. And I became really fascinated in that. And I realized as a primary care physician, I could be involved in the treatment, the management, and the prevention of chronic diseases. And I've also really liked the idea of having those long-lasting, fulfilling relationships, which I also will have the opportunity to have as a primary care physician.
The nutritional sciences major here, it actually fulfills all my prerequisites to get into PA school. I don't think a lot of people realize that nutritional sciences is pretty science heavy. We have to take organic chemistry, biochemistry, microbiology, all your core science classes. So I kind of compare it to being a biology major, just with extra nutrition courses.
The Nutrition and Medical Sciences major prepares students to pursue advanced degrees in dental, pharmacy, physical therapy, nutrition, medicine, and other health-related fields. Employment opportunities include research in food or pharmaceutical settings, health departments, academia, and the government, such as the Centers for Disease Control, National Institute of Health, or the Food and Drug Administration.
I chose to double major in dietetics because it just gave me more options after I graduate. So if for any reason I changed my mind about my career, I could still become a dietitian or go to graduate school.
I think that my nutritional science major made me a unique candidate to apply to medical school for multiple reasons. First, I think I had a deeper understanding of how to educate patients on health promotion and disease prevention. Additionally, the nutritional science major not only allows you to understand biology, chemistry, physiology, and how those relate to disease processes, but the curriculum ties in courses like economics and behavioral sciences to really learn about eating habits and social factors and economic factors and how those really tie into someone's health and someone's nutritional status.
The nutrition major allows students to combine the study of nutrition with other areas such as business, health and wellness, public health, or psychology.
The nutrition major is a great major for students who want a lot of flexibility in their curriculum. It has the same core of chemistry and biology courses as our other majors, but it has a fair number of nutrition electives, so students can really plan their own course of study based on what they'd like to do after they graduate. Another real plus of the nutrition major is that we have enough electives that students can also choose a minor, and that minor could help prepare them for their career, it could prepare them for graduate school, it could also be a minor of their own interests. We've developed what we call clusters of nutrition classes. These are nutrition classes that are areas of emphasis, and what that means is that students may choose to emphasize and take nutrition courses in maybe maternal and pediatric health. They may take courses in food service. They may take a cluster of courses in nutrition education, a cluster of courses in weight control. And we feel that by offering these clusters of possible courses that students may choose, it can help them prepare for whatever career they're interested in pursuing.
I took a nutrition class as an introduction to pre-med, and I really, really loved it, and I didn't realize how much fun science went into nutrition until I took that class. And once I had taken that class, I looked into different opportunities for professional work in nutrition, and I realized that I really, really wanted to do that kind of work. And there are so many opportunities that it could be really flexible. So even if I changed my mind, I would be able to find a different type of job even with the same degree.
The nutrition major is perfect for someone who wants to advocate a healthy lifestyle and healthy diet, but especially for groups of individuals.
Career options for students with a degree in nutrition include work in community nutrition, food service management, health and wellness, health education, clinical research, or journalism. This major can also prepare students to pursue advanced degrees in nutrition or public health, as well as careers in nursing.
Because we have so many electives in the nutrition major, I've seen students go on and use the nutrition electives to plan for preparing for occupational therapy school, accelerated nursing school, public health graduate programs. The nutrition major can be a perfect fit for these students.
My job responsibilities as a nutrition programs manager at the Food Bank of Delaware include overseeing our nutrition education programs. So that means I oversee a variety of grant-funded programs and community nutrition educators, food demonstration specialists, and I go also out into the community and do education myself as well.
The most enjoyable part is easily working within a team. Not only a team of dietitians that we have here at Christiana Care, but also an interdisciplinary team that comprises of doctors, nurses, a variety of therapists, social workers, case managers, all really working for the same common goal.
I'm in a nice position where I get to see my patients weekly or at least monthly. I get to see the changes that they make, I get to see the successes that they have, and I even get to sort of be there to help them recover when they stumble a little bit. Making eating changes is very difficult, so it's very rewarding to be able to sort of help them get through some difficulties and come out the other side.
It absolutely is great to be able to see the wonderful outcome that good nutrition and helping patients to meet goals to optimize their nutrition can really help them in their wellness journey.
I think the most rewarding part about my job is that I'm able to really work with the community, and it's the community that I grew up with, and it's the community that my family lives in, and I'm able to really give back, and I can meet their needs and find out what would be best to help them and actually see that change happen. And I love being able to do that.
So one thing I always like to tell students is you never know what the future holds, and one of the great things about nutrition is that you can have huge variety.
The Nutrition and Dietetics major is the major for students who want to be a health professional and earn the Registered Dietitian Nutritionist credential. Registered Dietitian Nutritionists translate the science of nutrition to individuals and groups to support optimal health in those who are well or who need nutritional advice as an adjunct to the treatment of disease. The Nutrition and Medical Sciences major has a very strong science component in the curriculum and is particularly designed for those expecting to pursue an advanced degree in areas such as nutritional sciences, medicine, dentistry, or physical therapy. The Nutrition major is the most flexible major. It is designed for the person who wants to combine the study of nutrition with another area of interest, including a minor.